Always remember, kids, if you want to be loved and respected by your fellow peers and members of the Sonic community, don't be a Ken Penders, because that's no good.